Hey guys, what's up? This is Bharat, you're watching iGAN, and today we're going to be reviewing the Lenovo Legion Y720 gaming laptop. Let's get started. To start off with, this laptop is an absolute beast. It's made completely out of metal and weighs in at 3.2 kilograms, which is quite hefty for a portable laptop. But the kind of specifications and the kind of features this laptop has, that weight will be quite worth it. It also is extremely pricey at 1.5 lakh rupees, but it is designed for hardcore gamers, and that is what it will absolutely do. If we talk about the exterior features an all-metal design with a nice carbon weave finish, which is on the back as well as the front of the laptop. You also get a Lenovo logo on the top, which is quite subtle, and you also get a Legion Y logo, which is backlit on the back of the monitor. Once we flip open the Y720, you will find on the inside, on the top plate, you have large speaker grills, and these speakers are one of the best speakers. They're also tuned with Dolby Atmos. They are JBL speakers, and they are pretty amazing sounding. You also have a large power button, which is easy to access. Below that is the large keyboard. Now, this is a full-size keyboard with the numpad on the side. It is backlit, and the backlight colors can be changed as per requirements, very easy to do through the app. Below that is the trackpad. Now, the trackpad is one of the most precise and accurate trackpads that I've used in quite a while on laptops, and it also features all sorts of gesture supports and multitasking, and it works really well. It's extremely precise. The keyboard also has really nice feedback, although it's a quiet keyboard, so you won't get a lot of mechanical sounds or any form of sounds while you're typing on this. It's also designed for gaming on the go so that you don't disturb people that are around you if you're bashing on keys, etc. So if you have your headphones on, you can be quite discreet despite the fact that this laptop is quite dominating in itself. Removing the backplate, the laptop has a pretty good layout of all the hardware that's on the inside. You do get a 2 TB hard drive and a 128 GB up to 512 GB of M.2 SSD, which is fantastic. It's quick for booting up your device and also running those games that require faster access times. On the right, you do have a base sort of vibration speaker along with the battery. Now, this is an interesting dual battery design. It does feature two batteries, and you do get a total of 60 watt hours on the lithium polymer battery setup. Now, running this monstrosity is a 7th generation Intel Core i7-7700HQ processor. Now, this is paired up with an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1060 graphics card. It does have 6 GB of GDDR5. Now, the layout of this is also pretty nice, and the heat sinks along with the dual fan design keep this laptop cool despite heavy usage. You also get 16 GB of DDR4 RAM, which is replaceable using the two SODIMM sockets that are behind the shield. The layout on the back is pretty nice and also quite serviceable, and you can easily replace the hard drives as well as the RAM. You can also see the large dominating speaker. This is one of the best speaker setups that I have seen. These are 2-watt JBL speakers and a 3-watt subwoofer, and all of this setup does feature Dolby Atmos and works quite well. If you talk about ports, you get 3 USB 3 ports, one HDMI port, a USB Type-C port, which is also a Thunderbolt enabled port. You also get an audio jack, a microphone jack, RJ45 LAN port, and a display port. Now, the screen is a 15.6 inch full HD IPS display. It is an anti-glare display with a 1920 by 1080p resolution. The screen has fantastic refresh rates and is ideal for gaming. The anti-glare nature of it also makes it easy to game indoors, outdoors, wherever you might want to take this laptop with you. At the heart of the machine is also Lenovo's NerveSense software, which allows you to customize a whole lot of things on the inside of the laptop. So you can turn on extreme cooling mode, which basically rips the fan into full speed and gets the machine temperature down quite a lot and also improves performance quite a lot. You also have a prevent mistaken input option, which will avoid mistaken inputs on the trackpad if you're sort of gaming in high intensity. And you also have a sound enhancement mode, which turns on effects and features on the laptop. And then you also have the ability to customize the layout of the lights on the keyboard, and you can have it in sections in different colors, or you can have a single color. You can also have things like pulsation or waves according to the layout that you want on your keyboard, and you have a whole set of customization with this, and you can get it going in your favorite style, which is pretty nifty. Now, performance, including gaming performance from the Lenovo Y720, is pretty impressive. It does manage heat really well, so you'll get a good amount of gaming going before you record any form of frame loss. Now, the machine is capable of handling higher-end games thanks to the discrete graphics and the 16 GB of RAM, and the faster PCIe SSD will also help you deliver the fast read-write access that you might need for your gaming capabilities. Now, graphics are impeccable, and the screen really helps in the gaming capability of the device. Because it's an anti-glare display, it really lets you immerse in with the gaming experience without being distracted from anything that may be happening behind you. So you can really go out there and game with this gaming laptop, which is what the intent and purpose of this machine is. For most games that we tested with the laptop, we were able to get easily 55 to 60 FPS on the machine, which makes it really impressive for gaming, including the new Wolfenstein game, which delivered 60 FPS on maximum graphics. So at the end of it, it's a really well-built laptop with great amounts of graphics and a good amount of heat dissipation capabilities. You also get all sorts of I/O ports that you might need, fast Wi-Fi access along with Bluetooth connectivity, and then you also get impeccable gaming performance and an impressive anti-glare display. The laptop is quite heavy as far as the weight is concerned, but if you're not going to be traveling with it too much and if you want a PC replacement to help you enable gaming in a portable fashion, the Legion Y720 checks all the boxes that you need checked for a good gaming laptop. That's it for our quick review of the Legion Y720. Leave your questions, comments, and opinions in the comment section below. If you'd like to see more gaming laptops or laptops in general, do let us know in the comment section below. This has been Bharat Nagpal. If you like this video, guys, don't forget to smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you're not already a part of Team iGaN. I will see you guys in the next one.